been making dollhouses for over 40 years. With my husband, we made the biggest one, the East Church. Since my husband passed away, I've been doing it with my daughter.
Life's better when you make stuff, when we make stuff.